say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Ladies, gentlemen, and distinguished guests, on behalf of PulteGroup and Operation Homefront, we're honored to have so many in attendance for today's event. It is my pleasure to officially welcome you to the home dedication ceremony for Staff Sergeant Daniel Karafiat and his family. Today marks a new chapter for the Karafiats, and we are excited for you to celebrate this milestone day. Today, Karafiat family, we celebrate you and we welcome you to your new home.
Because we want to help our military families in their time of need for all they have done for all of us in our nation's time of need.
Thank you for your presence here today. Being here with you is an honor and an experience of a lifetime. First, I want to express my gratitude to PulteGroup and Operation Homefront, not only for this beautiful home, but also for treating us like family throughout this entire process. My promise to all of you is to live up to and be worthy of this incredible opportunity through my actions and not just my words. Thanks again.
You know, this is absolutely incredible. My future. If you had asked us a year ago what this summer would look like, this is about as far away on the horizon as I would have ever drawn up. The pit in the stomach, and then the excitement as we were riding in with the escort and the Patriot Guard, and then seeing everybody out front, just unreal.
I'm looking forward to Thanksgiving.
Yeah, Thanksgiving and Christmas.
Baking and cooking kitchen.
Yeah, the backyard grilling. Just again, thanks for everybody. And I don't think there's enough ways to say it.